We have a project, this is the first time we do it, the project to talk about the town of Antwerpen, just with drawings and photographs. Try to mix both arts, photographs and drawings and sketches, and the idea is to walk around the town and to be like a blank paper.
Moi je suis la photographe et c'est la première fois qu'on travaille ensemble en mélangeant dessin photo. Sur le thème d'une ville.
In a way, we just want to go to see other parts of the town, and so you go to some areas where people from the town never go. So we can see some things that tourists don't see and something that people from Antwerpen don't see.
Moi, je photographie plus des lieux, donc je suis pas axée sur les gens. J'aime le côté désert, en fait. Et le iPhone, en fait, permet de photographier comme un touriste, en fait, qui photographie avec son téléphone portable.
I prefer to draw people, but here in Anvers you can see many statues, for example. So many statues with people in represented. For example, the Roi Baudouin here, the sad. I was told that he was a sad king, and I saw the statue of him, which is a very sad statue. Usually people from the other side don't go in this part only, we were said, only to see their old city. So we want to show people from the other city what's happening inside the new city.